I do indeed.
I'm not gonna send you this one.
Yeah.
Pete, can you take this minute?
This we're gonna raffle off at St. Patrick's Parish Bazaar.
Mr. President, what's your reaction to reports that a former member of your administration, Navy Secretary Lehman, may have warned his friends that they were targets of investigation?
I'm not gonna comment until we have all the information.
Does it disturb you?
This is the season for wild ties. They're gifts.
Happy to ghost at 36 Kings instead of doing this, huh?
Billy? Sir? If someone else comes along, just stop them there. Okay?
Continuing reports.
Is there going to be any progress on removing agricultural subsidies during this summit?
Believe me, it's going to be discussed.
Where do you want it, sir?
Right. We'd like to lined up nice and clean.
Facing the wrong way.
You've got to turn them around. Turn them around.
You're missing a couple there.
Let's get them all together.
Stay down. That's fine, but these guys are pushing me like I can't do anything.
The agents have the background.
Closer together, closer.
A little closer in, gentlemen.
Closer together.
Damn.
Can you get closer together, please?
Economic or foreign policy this time?
Both.
Terrorism going to get much attention?
Like share?
Hello?
Is that on the front end?
I'll call you later, bud.
Let's move him inside.